Holy whoop. Sorry, business lad. They're being locked up for the run and now infamous is happening in it. In Wuhan, China. It was made in a lot of militias or with a whole lot of ill stabs.
A leading theory is that a worker inside this market attracted the virus from an animal.
Thank you. patients have died in Italy, and more than 41,000 are infected. NTN's tie-up shows how the hospitals in the hardest hit parts of northern Italy are reaching a breaking point.
This is the front line in Italy's battle against the coronavirus, a battle doctors say they're losing. At the center of the coronavirus outbreak, now accepting its first patients, China reportedly running low on medical supplies and test kits, with nearly 20,000 confirmed cases, 428 known fatalities. Here in the U.S., 11 confirmed cases, 9 involving patients who've been to China.
Prosecutors say Officer Derek Chauvin had his knee on George Floyd's neck for 8 minutes and 46 seconds, including 2 minutes and 53 seconds, after Floyd had become unresponsive. This afternoon, the county prosecutor explained why the charges came today. According to the charging documents, police were responding to a call of Floyd using a counterfeit $20 bill. During the attempt to put a handcuffed Floyd into the police car, the defendant pulled Mr. Floyd out of the passenger side of the squad car, held him with a knee to the neck. At one point, another officer asked,
thank you. people who get COVID-19 may not know they're sick for a couple of days. So if they're not wearing a mask, they can spread the virus, and that's why these mask orders are in place to begin with. And here is what coughing with and without a mask looks like.
Thank you.